at the time, I thought it was a curse, you know, but I knew that they had, the last few Horizon Award winners had gone on to just having no success. You know, like they had a big song that year and won that award and then went completely away. And that scared me a little bit, but at the same time, I never imagined I would ever win a CMA award. That's, you know, to me, that's a pretty big deal. I always enjoyed watching the awards and always thought the CMAs kind of represented country music perfectly.